the gray GL, huh? 80 bucks wasted, huh? This is where I had it. I'll loosen it first. Yeah, I bent, that's why. I'm gonna be nervous about it. I hate being nervous about things. Especially when it costs 80 bucks. So, lesson learned here is check your how tight it is before you start riding every time, because it might, from vibrations and whatnot, it could get loose. You just never want to do it in a gear. Some reason. Old for this shit. Kind of pull my knee. These are oh wait, on the wrong side of the fence. This is where you bring a girl for a date. That's all. Nothing else, just a date. Because of implications. Okay. So that's I-17. It's probably New River. That's Black Canyon City over there. This, no, I don't think I'm that close to Black Canyon City. Oh, it's a pretty cool view. My back wasn't bothering me so much. Let's not crash now. It's kind of tempting to go faster, but once you get momentum, I notice it's really freaking stop. The trail continues this way. See if I can damper the shocks even more. I have noticed a huge difference since I lowered the clicks to the left on both front and back, and it is so much easier to ride when your handlebars are not like shaking like crazy. So I'm gonna try one more click down to see how it feels, because I'm not planning to do any jumps, high jumps that is. So let's see this. It's right here. How did I get it to like this? Here we go. 1, 2, 3. And I'll do here too. 1, 2, 3. Just to see how it feels. Thank you. The water's already warm. It's not even March. Oh, it's heating up, I think. I got water, maybe another week or two of riding in the desert and it's gonna get too hot. Everybody okay?
Oh, okay. We're just waiting for some more help to flip it over.
If you want to do a set of hands,
yeah, sure, sure.
Kick Santa down, and his son's on the way. He's right over there in the dirt. But if we can get some extra hands, just kind of force it over. That'd be great. If you got a few minutes. How's your day?
Pretty good.
Would you mind riding? Like strict to the highway to guide his son in?
Sure.
He's riding a white Lincoln Navigator.
Okay. He doesn't quite know where we're at. So
what?
I'm trying to guide if you can find a white Lincoln Navigator and kind of have him follow.
All right. Yeah. And he's going to be around where?
He should be right here coming around the mountain. He's coming this way right now.
Oh, okay, 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 okay. No problem.
Thank you.
Let's just go to the end and back and then see what happens. Found the Navigator! Are you all good? All right, good luck!